X-Men, Air Canada TV dinner. This chicken, potatoes. Good morning. Parkwell. Oh, the lizard Parkwell is beautiful here. Let's check it out. Not too many people here yet.
One of the sides of Parkwell. Ooh. And then that bird right there. Ooh. Up there. That's a parrot. Cool.
Check it out, people. That's the house of Battlo. The Casa. Casa Battlo. I'm back for Gotti, more Gotti. Go.
We're in the backyard now. That's the patio door?
That's all.
The back door? Neighbors. Random person. Hard work. So gorgeous. Another cool room.
On the first or second floor.
The rooftop.
Wow.
Bon dia, Vincent here. Jessica is hungover.
No?
We're going to the Picasso Museum right now.
What the heck?
To look at Picasso. In this cute little neighborhood in the Elborn district. Check it out. Cute alleys. Cute alleys.
I'm not hungover.
Elborn. Let us go see Picasso.
I'm not hungover.
Museum. Picasso Museum. Thousands, millions of people waiting for Picasso. The Chocolate Museum. The doors have just opened. Thousands of people are lined up to have chocolate this early Saturday morning.
It is 10 a.m. Let us eat chocolate.
Go. Entrance to the Chocolate Museum. Ooh. Let us see chocolates.
There are many things made out of chocolate, including the chocolate messy. Chocolate messy. All these. Let's see their museum. Oh, and the dragon.
To finish off the chocolate museum experience, hot chocolate. It's very thick. Definitely different from a Starbucks hot chocolate. In a good way. In Barcelona. At the Real Madrid store. That is the Champions League trophy. Incredible, people. Incredible.
Typical Barcelona Friday nights. Night market.
Hanging out.
Go.
A little market here. And we bought these mushrooms. Nice dried mushrooms. Was it good?
Very good. Right. Not a flavor.
Eat some mushrooms.
Bonjour. Oh, Camp Nou. Messi will come out right over there. Messi, go.
Bonjour.
Yes?
What are you doing today?
Watching football.
How do you feel?
I can't wait.
What are you most excited about?
See Messi or Neymar.
He might have hurt himself. It happens. Neymar's there. Neymar. Pique.
going to Montjuic today. What is Montjuic? It's a big hill in Barcelona. Let's see what it's about. She's excited to go to Montjuic. Let's go.
Top of Montjuic. The Catalonian Museum of History. Lots of people here. But they're all looking towards this. The magic fountain. Overlooking all of Barcelona. Very nice. As we go down from the museum, it's the waterfall. Museum waterfall. Awesome picture. That. So nice. So nice. Bonjour.
Look at that. Columns. Waterfall? Waterfall? Museum. People, people, people. Magic fountain. And the rest of Barcelona. It's a regular day for me. No big deal. Haha. Let this go.
50 cent euro. Oh my god. Going into the water. That's like a dollar in the US.
Went in.
Nice toss.
Today, we're among the thousands of people visiting La Sagrada Familia. Such amazing detail. Did you notice this guy? He's blowing his horn. Two of them. We shall see the inside of La Sagrada Familia in just a moment. Thousands, millions of people. Not even 9 in the morning yet.
Today, we hang out at the Sagrada Familia. The front, all the way there. Those columns are trees. The forest, as Gaudi wanted it. The light through the glass. More light, more glass. The towers. Towers are closed today because it's raining. Unfortunate, but still beautiful here.
The cool part about Barcelona is there's a nice open square here that leads into more alleyways. Go shopping. Let's go shopping for shops. Go.
Thousands, millions of people down this alleyway to go shopping on this nice Monday afternoon. Close? Stop.
Made it to Montserrat, the base. Taking the air cable car up there. See, you see it. Right. Where's my finger? Oh. There. Building. Pretty sweet. The bell tolls on Montserrat today. Thousands of visitors paying respects to the Black Virgin Mary.
We're going down back to the base. Tram. Whole place to ourselves. It's pretty nice. It was foggy up there, but we saw what we needed to see. Basilica. Go. At the airport now. Barcelona. We're going home. It's a fun trip, Barcelona. Good food, good times, good museums. Till next time. Honeymoon's over. Bye bye.